Alright, there was a problem here. You know, I was like minding my own beeswax, and I came into the meth lab in here and decided to fill up the supplies and sell what I had. I really did. And they put garbage trucks in the front of the damn place and blocked my delivery way out. I couldn't get out. Nothing but garbage trucks in the motherfucker, man. So I like, I'm gonna try it again. You did not complete. Well, okay, you punished me enough. What do we got now, man? I bet.
All right.
You know, they did that on purpose. They're gonna take a plane from me. Who gives a shit? At least I'll get it done. My nightclub is at a million right now anyway, so I don't really need anything. I do need it. Are you seeing them hillbillies getting all like, what the fuck, man? I'll kick your ass and doing shit. Now remember when they take a plane from you? Now you know what? Wait a minute. Now, if I had three people in the plane, okay, what happens is when they punish you, they let you deliver, you know, they sell you three planes here, and then as soon as you get to the first delivery spot, the one of the two planes that are left disappears. Okay, well, what if you had three people in here? Would the plane just freaking blow up for somebody? Because they're definitely going to take the plane. You know what I'm screaming? So, yeah, I'm just wondering, because, again, if I get the first shipment in, like the first drop-off, not you, huh? Wait, what time is it? What the hell? I'm gonna find that plane with the... Anyway, so if there are three people in here, how would they handle that? There it is. You know what I'm saying? Would they just blow up one of those planes? Because right now you see deliveries made zero from 15, right? Two planes left over there, right? And what they'll do is they'll take the plane from you right when I see the puff of smoke. I'm like 20 feet away from it, and you'll see it go from 15 to 10. Which is okay. It's probably exactly what I would be paid on a normal basis anyway. But the also other thing that I understand, I'm hoping, is that if you try to marinate it up too full again, that's where they take the plane, because I think as long as I accept the punishment and then take it from here, they won't take the plane. But we're gonna see, I'm carrying five, a total of 15, but as soon as I get to above the top of the mountain there and getting ready to dive down into the smoke, not even before I dive down, right when I get to the crest of the mountain, it goes from 15 to 10. So we're going to find out. See, there's the puff. As soon as I get on the other side of those mountain wee-wees that goes alongside of the mountain there, and them long... I call it mountain wee-wees because it's got to be a black thing, you know what I'm saying? All right. Keep an eye. 15, still 15, you're not gonna take it if I get the first drop off. Ooh, they're gonna give it to me, and that's what I believe. I believe that once they give you the first plane, you get the rest of them. So that's gonna be my philosophy, but that's about the size of it. If I believe it's because I didn't wait for it to marinate and fill back up again so I can get full money. So I think they go, no, you fucked up, you're not getting full money, bro, I'm taking a plane. So it looks to me like they're gonna give me some love. I think that's a falsity out there, man. My. Yep, that's a falsity. This is the last day of double money. So I think this will be the last day I stay hidden. And the last day I stay solo. I'll try it out. I'll give it the benefit of the doubt. But I tell you what, I made the most money still solo. Made the most money being solo. Because every minute I'm in here, I'm making money or filling my labs with stock. All right, I mean, again, 15 minutes in and out. Whereas if, when I play with like 5 people, I'm in for hours. And then when I finally get money done, okay, it's fast. You got 5 people working your shit, you know, it's fast. You get 6 people, you can get 2 people's missions done at the same time, you know what I mean, screaming? But 9 times out of 10 in these rooms, you need protection. So 3 planes, 1 protector. And that's providing if we all stay together. You know what I'm screaming? Because if one's like 10 miles ahead and one's 10 miles behind, yeah. Even a heavier jet will have a problem keeping up with that shiznit. My own. I see a smoke puff. I mean, it's in the middle there? I think it's in the middle there. What do you think? Nope, it's not. But I see a puff right there. Oh, that's another falsy. Fake news, baby! Fake news! See it? Oh no, it's not fake news, is it? See? I just trumped myself. I thought it was fake news and it wasn't fake news. It was facts! So yeah, they didn't kill me here and take a plane. My own, which is what they usually do. My own, full moon, maybe that's the deal. I really didn't expect this to go this way. Actually, I didn't expect me to be doing the mission. Honestly, I thought they were going to give me some caca, poo-poo, and I was going to, like, kick out and whine and shit. By the way, Mom is back from the doctor's. Feeling good. Blood pressure's all bloody. You know what I'm saying? I mean, anyway, you know what I mean? There goes my yacht. I'm just looking at it. I think I like it. I think I'm going to stay on the plane. Let's see, should I? Let's go. Where's the yacht? No, we're going this way. So, tomorrow's DLC is not going to have the car I want. That's going to be the, oh damn it, not the Felipe. What the hell is it called? It's not the Pegasi. It's called the Principe. The Principe Davante, I think it is. Deveste? Anyway, so you gotta look it up. Look at the videos for the new DLC, new Deveste. I think you'll see the spelling. It'll fix itself. But yeah, serious looking ride. I want to have it just because it's a serious looking ride. You know what I'm screaming? Now the other ones that are coming, no. I might buy the Taurus, Toro, the new car that's out. It's only like a half a mil. Because it's supposed to be pretty fast for SUV. They compared it actually to the Contender as the SUV. The Contender's supposed to be fast or whatever. You know, screaming. Oops. I don't know about all that. I just think the car looks cool. You know, screaming. Meth Lab on the house! Counterfeit Lab is next, but I'm gonna save that. I ain't ready. You know, it's like this mission here. Okay, if it would have been one truck, I'd have had all the energy in the world. But you know, the chopper one, the freaking boat one, they just take a lot out of me. My own. But again, you can't do this in a full room. Uh-oh, video's about to end. Oh no, it shouldn't because I marked in front of the place. Remember? Anyway. Yeah, you can't be this comfortable thinking about, and I'm looking in the room, thinking about making money, what you're gonna buy, not when you got some freaking Akula Matata behind you or some asshole that has a level 15 that just wants to make some brownie points on his motherfucking records, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, like I killed a number 400 and something.
Yeah, man, but that 400 and something didn't give it. Let's not get to the propellers. It's nighttime, so I better put on some. I'm gonna use that one because the other one. Oh, I'll get the other one then. I was gonna say, because I already lit up those, so there's gonna be some falsies out there, you know what I'm screaming? Still solo molo, 18 minutes more left. Video should be ending soon. Yeah, I'm screaming.
Late night hype.
Still got my planes, man. I'm shocked. Not shocked, I'm happy. Because shocked, I'm trying to figure out the formula. There is a method in what they do. Oh, it's going to end soon, so I'm not going to get into no conversation. Maya, giggity. Exit. Stage left. Heavens to Murgatroyd. That's right, Maya. It's noon and it's black as shit outside and I'm supposed to go out. Pharmacy, yada yada yada. Is that a falsie on the right over left over there, man? Yep, that's a falsie. No, it ain't. Yeah, it is. No, it ain't. Yeah, it is, Maya. Yeah, that's a remnant from the last one. I knew it, man! I could see the one I gotta go to right straight ahead, but that's a falsy, man. False news right over there, baby. Oh, fake news, baby. They should just take the bud, man. That would be cool. I have one there and one there. That'd be kind of almost done, don't you think?
No.
Come on, video, what the fuck? Maybe I already stopped. And I'm just talking to myself as usual.